My Pratik Poon, surname is My Poon. Military rank, same this as Pakistan. I joined like 2.5 months. I just involved work in yesterday. I come to Russia for the study, and after I'm studying there like 2-3 months, I listen that foreign people also join this army, but we don't know good information about that. Many people are coming from Nepal to visit visa and joining, and one of the agent also tell me like you get this type of facilities, passports, and you don't go in field like you will. I will talk with them and you will go in like a medical area. Then after some discuss, I feel like also of the goods after 1 year contract, I will join the college. I will make some money for the study also. That's why I join. Yesterday they tell me us like now 1 month training. I tell them I need to the my agent who took me like this, you will go in medical. I tell him and I'm joining like a medical things and learning, and they said like you will go and you in our group there is Nepali and Chinese and two Egypt also involving international group, and I know English. That's why they send you know English also and Nepali also. Go and say your friends come back and another group will go there. Our friend who go there, who are in battlefield, they will come back. You will say in your language, they will understand and come back. They said like this, and I get a tax like one of the doctor, Dagestan doctor, and me and other groups people come. Missionary. Yeah, I just I don't know about the fully of that. There is sign in like we join like a riflemen and go fighting. If we know first when we are joining this, then we will not come. Like we listen like a war, like war is like a I don't know. I seen a movie like this, but I see yesterday like a real war. There is so danger, and some of friend also say one of big friends, our group friend who came and back, he said like what is this types of, and we are planning to go exit now, but there is no way to exit. Yes, if we they translate like in our language in English like this types of what is going, you are going like this, then I don't come. But just I listen the other people's and who translate me, they don't say like this type of what is here on here. So I just came, just landed in their place, this tank taken, and I just jump, and after jump there is a firing starting with the rockets and drones and fighting, and I don't see like I don't involve this type of war in this is my first time. That's so I am nervous, and I am they run front of them, and I just was running. I just see the bunkers and I jump in there and just holding like this, and comes near of me. I don't know which side come, and that I see and I have surrender. It's not good. It's not comfortable. One. Yeah. Oh, this is one, but Mm-hmm. If we will join a good army, it's like in Nepal, mm-hmm. they will like a uniform, like they major first of all,
mm-hmm.
and they get like a one uniform rank, everything. But here is just like a, I don't say like this, but I say that this is not ours. Where we join it, this is not army, I think.
Mm-hmm.
We don't get like army's facilities. We don't think. I think there is every criminals only comes in this battalion. Yes, 4-5 days ago,
mm-hmm.
our group like a Nepalese, mm-hmm. I think 20 to 25 people, I think. There is about two way, like I just said like I am alive now.
Uh-huh.
This is if we start in firing, killing, dying,
uh-huh.
this will happen. And there is two way. One is effective and effective also. If I capture the. There's like not good in my profession. I saw it, but कोई पनि नेपाली मान्छेहरु दाजुभाइहरु हुनुहुन्छ भने तपाईहरुले TikTok मा केमा देखेर आर्मी को लागि यस्तो हुन्छ यस्तो आर्मी हुन्छ भनेर नसोचेर नआउनु होला लाइक यहाँ आर्मी नाम मात्र एउटा आर्मी हो तपाईहरुलाई लाइक आर्मी भन्दै नि के आर्मी को तपाईले जुन आर्मी भनेर सोचिराउनु भएको हुन्छ त्यसको कुनै पनि फ्यासिलिटीज कुनै पनि चीजहरु तपाईले केही पाउनु हुँदैन यहाँ आउने हो आएर आउने अनि त्यसपछि लडाईमा जोइन हुने लडाईमा जोइन भएर मर्नु बाइक विकल्प अरु केही छैन मर्नु र मार्नु बाइक यहाँ अब तपाईले सोचेको लाइक शान्ति हुन्छ भनेर सोचेर आउनु हुन्छ कोही छिटै शान्ति हुन्छ लाइक दिस आर्मी भनेर तर त्यसरी जोइन नहुनु होला एकदमै आर्मी यहाँ एकदमै डिफिकल्टहरु छ एकदम गाह्रो छ अनि मैले पनि त्यही सोचेर आएको थिए लाइक म आर्मीमा जान्छु यस्तो हुन्छ पैसाहरु सोचेर यताउता सोचेर राम्रो कमाइ छ पैसा पनि हुने राम्रो देशको आर्मी भनेर सोचेको थिए तर त्यस्तो तपाईले सोचेको जस्तो केही पनि हुँदैन इनफ्याक्ट अब त्यस्तै कारणले तपाईहरुलाई म सबैलाई टिकटकरहरुको कुरा सुनेर पैसा यस्तो सुनेर नआउनु होला यहाँ आउनु भयो यहाँ भनेको आए आउन बित्तिकै तपाईहरु लाइक मैले नि एक डेढ महिना ट्रेनिङ गरेर वारमा आइहाले तपाईहरु पनि एक डेढ महिना ट्रेनिङ भएर ब्याटल फिल्डमा आउनुहुन्छ अनि त्यो एक दुई महिनाको ट्रेनिङले गर्दा त तपाईहरुलाई ज्यान बचाउन पनि गाह्रो हुन्छ त्यसैले अब कोही मेरो पनि दाइहरु हुनुहुन्थ्यो फुपू दाइहरु उहाँहरु पनि कतिजना गायब हुनुहुन्छ कतिजना हस्पिटलमा हुनुहुन्छ तपाईँले नेपालमा अब सोचेको जस्तो यस्तो हुन्छ फिल हुन्छ यस्तो उमा जान्छु लाइक जे सोचेर आउनु भएको हुन्छ नि तपाईँले त्यो सोचेको केही पनि पुरा हुँदैन